Give a round of applause, Fry Guy, our newest celebrity, former flat earther, paradigm shift. This is a big announcement, you know, go nuts.
Like all good things, everything comes to an end. I don't know, how do you think it's gonna
all end?
So I know this is recorded, but I'll delete it after, and I know nobody's watching right now, so that's good. I have a plan. We're gonna call it the Pry Squad, okay? For me personally, I feel as if it's almost like my mission now.
This is war, okay?
I think a good troll is somebody who you can't like determine who's actually like
when they're actually trolling.
I've been practicing for a long time now, and I think I've mastered it. And you're catching on. You are catching on. I have to change up my game because that's one of the things I don't want people to do is to see through my BS. Let me know how I do. And if I come off as genuine or convincing, just let me know. Okay?
I think you need to enunciate your words, you know, like kind of say it with that definite, you know, inflection of the words.
How about you, Joe? What did you think?
Oh, it's perfect. It's definitely impressive.
I can just say things, and they have no correlation with each other. And you might not have any idea what the fuck I'm talking about, but at the end of the day, I do.
I pretend like I do.
Like, what's it?
I'll make a little burner. I'll try and get like some flat earths. I'll make it very inconspicuous, and I'll do it like over like the course of 3 weeks.
I can portray that persona if you want me to. That's how I am around my friends. I will, if you want me to be something, I'll be it. And it's almost addictive to respond and attack and repel the flat earth. Do you want to join the Pry Army? I mean, you're by all means.
I'm already in it, basically.
You are in it. You're damn right you're in it. You don't have a choice, Hellcats.
Dude, I'm still a fucking freshman in high school, dog. No, I got traumatic brain injury through my genetics. It's called autism. I don't know what the fuck I'm reading. I'm a boy. I'm just sometimes feel differently. When I feel differently, I feel in between. That's why I put they, them in my bio at one point, because, you know, I would... No.
And props to you, because that means you are more of a man than any of these fucking flat earthers will ever be. I watched a video from Professor Dave Explains, and after that video, I was like, well, I was retarded. Like, I was retarded. That was stupid. Why did I believe that? Literally one a Professor Dave video, and that was it.
I just came back to reality.
I have jokes. I like to make fun of flat earthers. So, I mean, I can be like that sideline sort of like your soccer mom, cheering mom, you know? They're not being censored. I wish they were. I really do. Yeah, I do like community notes. I'm on community notes. I got qualified in 1 week. I'm not an expert on all these topics, but I pretend like I know what I'm talking. I hope that I know what I'm talking about sometime.
You know what, you're getting there, right? You're getting there. You're getting close to expertise, I would say. These people are mentally ill, okay? They cannot discern the fact that this is just stupid, fake nonsense. Okay, and what ends up happening is they convince themselves this stuff is true. They are surrounded by people on the internet telling them that it's true, and they break. You know what I mean? They snap.
Most of it is kind of just a projection, in my opinion.
What do you think of this plan, this elaborate plan I have that's festering in the shadows? I'll delete this after we're finished. So.
Poe's law, man, you know, this is just, it's the unknowable. You can't know whether they're faking it or real
until you catch them. Not everybody can be a robot polisher.
I don't even know why I'm here. I have a personal grudge against flat earthers, right? They are just nasty people. I just talk sometimes. I just have a lot of grievance towards it. It just pisses me off. I'm not an optimist at all. I'm a psychopath. I suck cuck. There you go.
I'm so glad we have this recorded.
So obviously Robot Polisher and all of the Flat Earthers have to come out and say, oh, well, he was never really a Flat Earther because, you know, there's no such thing as an ex-Flat Earther, because it's what they have to say, because it's kind of what makes it a cult, right? It's like, oh, you know, there's no such thing as an ex-Flat Earther. And the moment somebody says, oh, I used to be a Flat Earther, but I'm not anymore, they have to be completely excommunicated. You know, they have to be shunned from the community. It's kind of crazy, honestly.
I didn't really know what I was getting into at the start.